Jesus Christ, that's just sad, bro.
Insurgents busted over from Iran. A lot of sectarian tension. I counsel you to remember, gentlemen, the people of this country are not your enemy. PLR is.
His speech is cutting out at these FPS.
We lost contact with Viper Squad. They're investigating a possible IED near Spins and Meat Market. That's a bad part of town. I believe the PLR involved. Sending you in to find out Marines, providing support, calling Casablanca if necessary. You're the quick reaction for it, gentlemen. Trusting you to handle this. Let's go find our Marine.
Right. Let's go.
Even that dog is disgusted by this terrible performance.
Not a single city. I don't like this shit.
Oh no, it's the 5 FPS terrorists. Well, let's see if I can do anything. Okay, it seems like I'm somehow able to help my fellow comrades even with these ultra low FPS. But if you ask me, I don't want to go on further like that, so let's move on, shall we? Maybe at 800 by 600 it will actually run at double digit FPS. Never mind, it's still absolutely terrible. Of course, I wasn't expecting much after running Battlefield Bad Company 2 in my previous video, but I wasn't expecting Battlefield 3 to run that pathetically, since it isn't a poorly optimized game.
Insurgents crossing over from Iran. A lot of sectarian tension. I counsel you to remember, gentlemen, the people of this country are not your enemy. The PLR is. At 0930, we lost contact with Viper Squad. They're investigating a possible IED near Spins and Meat Market. That's a pretty fucking bad part of town. I believe the PLR involved. Sending you in to find our Marines, provide support, call in Casavac if necessary. You're the quick reaction force, gentlemen. I'm trusting you to handle this. Let's go find our Marines.
Right. Let's go.
The dog expressed his disappointment towards the N2840. By the way, I wonder how should I call him from now. Oh, I know. I will call him Benny. Like talking Ben, you know. Yeah, that sounds like an alright name for a dog.
Misfit 1-3 in position. Looks pretty clear.
Roger that. We are moving. Over.
Keep your eyes peeled for hostiles. Our guys are pretty exposed down there. Watch your sectors. I see enemy movement. Street level.
Get cover. Take them out, 1-3.
Thank you.
Welp, I guess that's the Battlefield 3 experience you're going to get with the Intel HD graphics Bay Trail and Intel Celeron N2840. I also tried out some tweaks from YouTube and it still ran exactly the same as what you're currently seeing. So thanks a lot for disappointing me, Lenovo IdeaPad 115IBY. Benny said that he wants to bite my Intel Celeron N2840 and then cover it with piss. I honestly have no idea how even with single digit FPS I'm still doing well against these terrorists. It must be one of my talents to play at low FPS, or I'm just used to it, I don't know.
Misfit 1-3 in position.
Looks pretty clear.
Roger that. We are moving. Over.
Keep your eyes peeled for hostiles. Our guys are pretty exposed down there. Watch your sectors. I see enemy movement. Street level.
Get cover. Take them out, 1-3.
I will take my revenge. Ha 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 ha. Eat that, you retard. Also, I wonder how low can the resolution go in this game. Oh no. Not again.